No license plate, though.
I'm sure he's got one somewhere.